believe. He said, for me to live is Christ, but for me to die is gain. What are you saying in here, Pastor? I'm saying when I'm dead, it's going to be better. No more heartaches, no more disappointment, no more dialysis, no more blood pressure. Hey, y'all don't help me man again. Woo! I ain't got to worry about getting up into view. The peace, total tranquil state in the arms of Jesus. And I can just use my theological imagination that he whispers in your ears and let you know that in only a few more days and it's going to be all over.
Yeah.
My God in here, as we begin to just look at it, asleep. Man, they apparently thought those who was dead before Christ returned from the church would not be resurrected. But how many realize they was totally wrong? The 14th verse, amen, is a tip time. For if we believe, that's the key word. For if is the biggest word in the Bible, the conditional clause. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again. How many of y'all believe that?
Yeah.
Hey, my God. Even so, them also with sleeping Jesus with God bring with him.
Right.
Woo! How many realize many of my friends and loved ones who's gone on before me?
Yeah.
I thought I had some help on this side now. How many realize that? But how many realize they are waiting? God Almighty, they in a sense of waiting.
Yeah.
In the arms of Jesus.
Yeah.
My God, here, total peace. I said it's been written down. Somebody going to catch on to that. How many realize in total peace?
Yeah.
My God, here, waiting on Jesus, Gabriel the Royce Hall.
Yeah.
Yeah, he says, how many realize that Jesus is the first fruit that went into the grave? How many know because the Bible says if the same spirit that rested in Jesus raised Jesus from the dead, if it dwells in your mortal body, it shall be a quickening.
Yes, sir.
One day in the cemetery, it's going to be a quickening.
All right.
You got to find no help out there.
Yeah.
How many realize that it's going to be a shaking one day because how many realize, but girl, the grave got to give up the dead.
Yeah.
You got to find no help out there. How many realize they're coming out of Hades? They're coming out of the grave. The Greek word says shalom. They're coming out of it because God is going to call them up.
Yes.
And there's going to be a meeting where? In the midair. I got this help in here now. But I'm going to realize that the powerful thing about this is saying, how in the world can this thing be? We've had the funeral already. We buried them already. But how many realize what? And I'm just waiting on Jesus to come.
Yes.
I'm living my life day by day.
Yes.
Waiting on Jesus to come. Because Jesus is coming soon.
Yes.
Y'all do know that, don't you?
Yes.
He's coming real soon.
Yes.
Time has fulfilled itself.
Yes.
The Bible has fulfilled itself. The Bible says earthquakes in various places. Yes. How many realize that famine? How many know they had an earthquake in Irving?
Yeah.
God Almighty here. Earthquake in Oklahoma. Yeah. How many realize they had a hurricane? Earthquake in the oceans. Oh, my goodness in here. In different places. How many know people have become heady, high-minded, lovers of pleasure more than lovers of God? Kill you in thinking they're doing God's speed. The Bible said we're living in the last days. The devil has got comfortable coming to church, but the devil is a liar.
Yes, he is.
Oh, my God, here, because why? Time is almost over with, and Jesus is soon to come.
Yes.
As I begin to deal in here some more, but he goes on to 15th verse. Now, take my time. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain until the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. We can't stop them. Because they've already been gone. Y'all do know that, don't you? You can't stop. Nobody's already died in the Lord. Oh, my God. Here, how many know they're resting from their labor? I got the correction for a fourth of a break. They're going to do purple patrol. The devil is a liar. How many realize that now, the how you're living now is how you're going to die? There you go. Find no help in here. And how many know that if you die in the Lord, you ain't going to want to come back to this. Hey, how in the world, why in the world will you want to come back to the earth? When they call roll right and right wrong. Why do you want to come back? But Jesus says something this morning for you. He said, I'm coming myself. I'm going to talk in here in a minute in here. Behold, my goodness in here. I show you a mystery. ain't got no help. Can I talk in here? I feel you now. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep. Everybody's not going to have a funeral. The cats cannot be in front of the pulpit here. Everybody ain't got to have visitation. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall be changed. How many of this mortal must put on immortality? How many realize I got to come out of this temporary house? You know this is temporary housing. Ooh, this ain't who I am. How many know that's something deep down inside of me? How many know it's something past my anatomy? Something past my mind and all those splendors. Something's past my liver and my kidneys. And something past. How many know the real me is inside of me? Lean on your neighbor and say, I got God inside of me. And he's trying to come out.
Don't worry about the sun.
before you. How many realize when the sound of trumpet sounds? How many know he's gonna put one foot on the sea and one foot on the land? And Gabriel is gonna blow his horn, and God the Father is gonna tell Jesus, go and get joy. How many know we're gonna get caught up to meet God in the air? Can I find some help in here? Do you remember the story in the book of Acts? After Jesus had been resurrected, and he came back to give his disciples direction, he said, go tarry in the city of Jerusalem till you be endured with power from on high. And while they was talking to Jesus, he was giving them instructions. He began to go up high. He will raise up out of their sight. And they were standing looking at Jesus as he leaves the atmosphere. And then the angel says, ye men of Galilee, why you sit here gazing up? That same Jesus, the same Jesus, the lily of the valley, the rising morning star, that same Jesus, the wheel in the middle of the wheel, that same Jesus, that Jesus I read about in the Bible, that same Jesus, he's coming. The same Jesus. Y'all won't do what we do, say the same one. Ain't got no help in here. The same one. I used to call his name. I used to call his name when I was sick. I used to call his name when I was in trouble. I used to call his name. But right now, that's gonna be okay. I ain't got to call him no more. Some black morning. Are you ready to fly? How many know I love the Quartet song? It said, if I have wings, I fly away. But guess what? I don't need no wings. All I need is faith in God. Because living, he loved me. Dying, he saved me. The same. That got me messed up in it. The same. That same Jesus that touched me and said, you are mine. Coming from little bitty insignificant. But how many know one of these mornings, and it won't be long, you're gonna look for me, but I'll be gone. I'm going to a place. What sadness will never end. Somebody say, it's gonna be. And he says, I'm gonna be caught up. And when I get up, Ashley, when my walking around here and the transformation happens, I'm just talking to you, and next thing I know, this body has changed. I have pulled off this mark. And put on immortality. I have received my celestial body. And I was just going to Super One, and all of a sudden the car's still going. And I'm going up in the air. And how many know all of your loved ones that died in the Lord is already in the air with the Lord? And he's just gonna say,